The search is on tonight for a pair accused of stealing credit cards and attempting to buy items from several stores in Conyers. Police say the duo took the cards from unsuspecting people as they ate inside a Cracker Barrel restaurant. Fox 5's Marissa Mitchell shows us the couple cops want to catch.
Take a good look at this. It's video from a Conyers Cracker Barrel. And police say the man and woman you see in it didn't go there for a good Southern meal. Sergeant Buck Vaughn with Conyers Police says the duo had an appetite for crime and walked out with two customers' credit cards.
They'd left their purses on the back of their chairs while they were dining and left the restaurant to realize their cards had been taken.
Sergeant Vaughn says this crime happened on July 18th, and minutes later, the pair tried to use the stolen credit cards at a nearby Target on Highway 20. Officers tell Fox 5 this video shows the pair at the counter.
So they were targeting cellular phones. It was a transaction just over $900.
Investigators say the two weren't successful and ended up leaving the store using another form of payment to get the phones. They tell us they also tried to use the same stolen credit cards at another store and a gas station that day, and that's just in Conyers.
We know that the same suspects are responsible for at least two other jurisdictional issues.
Police want to get these two off the streets, and if you happen to recognize them, investigators say they want to hear from you.
Just be aware of your surroundings. When we're enjoying dinner and we're out and about, maybe the last thing on our mind is that our purse may be stolen from us, or our credit cards from within our purse. So take that extra second or two, zip your purse up, make sure that there is some security measure there.
In Conyers, Marissa Mitchell, Fox 5 News.